Well, considering your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside of Freddy Fazbear's suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those would cause a bit of discomfort and death. But the only parts that would see light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you first sign up. But hey, your first week should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check the cameras, and remember to close the door only when it's absolutely necessary. You have to conserve power. Alright, good night. Hello? Hello? I went ahead to record a message for you to help you get settled down. Hello? Hello? I went ahead to record a message for you to help you get settled down on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you, finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. We'll do fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week.